If you're a fan of wrestling's first big wave before Hulk Hogan, the Junkyard Dogs, or pay-per-view TV, then you remember the Killer, Walter Killer Kowalski, and his infamous claw hold. He retired before today's big money came along, but his heart is still in the ring. You'll find him at a gym in downtown Malden, tutoring tomorrow's potential stars. Kowalski runs his own wrestling school and even his own wrestling circuit. It may be small time by Hollywood standards, but those who sign up come up with some very big dreams, as photographer John Baynard found out while barnstorming around the league.
Bastion on Earth, where there tends to be a definitive good guy and a definitive bad guy. There's definitely, you know, a difference between the two. You know, it's like comic book heroes coming to life.
Put your head up. Hold on to that. Yell on your thing on over here. Go ahead. Now throw it real quick. Hold on. You grab both hands right here. And you hold on. Like that, that way you swing your head between his legs. Right over there. Hold
I teach
up.
Wrestling. I do not teach histrionics. I teach my guys to wrestle. I teach them to be spectacular in that ring. And not to walk around picking their noses. I teach them to walk, to get around that ring and move, and move, and move. Be spectacular in your motions, be spectacular in your moves, be spectacular in your mind.
Yeah!
How about this one? Grab behind the elbow. Break the hold here, sit down here. And... Sometimes you gotta go to school. And they learn a whole bunch of moves, and it's choreographed. They have a wrestling match, they have everything is choreographed. I do not teach that. I teach my guys to wrestle.
Yeah! Right here!
Okay, you guys want to quit?
Get off me!
All right, we'll take a break. We'll be right back. For a commercial right now.
Walter's taught us about life. He's taught us about training. He's taught us about nutrition. Sheesh. And he's built up my... I say my character, you know. I used to be one of those guys that'd be picked on at school, had no self-esteem, nothing like that, you know. And through Walter, you know, through being a professional wrestler, through the weight training and whatnot, you know, I can look at myself now in the mirror and be proud of who I am. You know, I've made it.
Ready.
I love wrestling. When I was little, I used to try to imitate what all the wrestlers were doing on TV with my little sister and just do all the moves with her.
And they asked me what I wanted to do when I grow up. And I would say a pro wrestler. Some kids say fireman, policeman, doctor, you know, pro wrestler.
You
guys want some of this? Well, you gotta have me. I'll see you real soon.
We would like to thank each and every one of you for joining us this evening for a terrific evening of All-Star Wrestling, sponsored by the International Wrestling Federation.
Hey, you guys. Come on, Jerry, go out there and bust their ass. Go out there and work hard. Scream, holler, make noise, and let the people mix, let people notice you guys.
My only dream was going into the ring and wrestling in front of the crowd.
Yeah, right hand over!
Every time I step into the ring, every time I go in front of the crowd, walk down the aisle, it's a whole new dream.
Ladies and gentlemen, introducing the very popular Tony Roy. And his opponent, wrestling fans, Jason the Terrible.
Just to feel that 20 minutes in the spotlight, you know, it's worth all the hours of training, the hours of coming down here, the miles on the road, the money spent in the salon, getting your hair done, getting your body, you know, tanned up and prepped up for the match. It's all worth it. It's all worth it just for the 20, 25 minutes that you're in there.
Now, the economy worsens. People are so worried about their own personal problems, they try to get their mind off of their own personal problems. They entertainment itself. They go to wrestling shows. They get all the frustrations out and watching the wrestling guys in the ring, screaming, howling at them. They walk out of the arena, they feel better.
Yeah!
Become Hulk Hogan, the Killer Kowalskis, or things like that. But the fact is, they're fulfilling a part of their dream. So, it's worth it right there.
It's been all worth it just to be in front of the crowd and to live out my dream. And how many people can say they're living out their dreams?
Like ballet. 1500 bucks gets you a lifetime enrollment in killer school. Classes meet four times a week, and if you're good, you can be making money within a year.
Yeah, we could both sign up, go a few rounds here on the show. What do you think?
Maybe in a few months. Let me get some training under my belt first.
Well, moving up, might be one way to settle one of these arguments I'm going to talk about next. You ever have one of those arguments with the right team in the Super Bowl last week?
Yay. Good night. We're going to leave you with some more action from Killer Kowalski's International Wrestling Federation.
Yeah!